Double leg lowers. Legs start up the wall and then slowly lower them down to about 6 inches above the ground and then back up. Flex your toes towards your face to make sure your entire leg is engaged and squeezing. Imagine a ball in between your inner thighs. Your hands can be underneath your butt or by your sides.